I am Julie Taylor. I am an OBGYN and I work at Brookwood Baptist Medical Center. I kind of backed into it. I said I'd never do it. I'd never do it. But my mom is an OBGYN nurse practitioner, so I was around women's health my entire career. And so I got to medical school and knew that I wanted to do some kind of surgery, and then delivered my first baby and said, well, this is it. So I called my mom and said, I think I need you to sit down and I think I'm ready for OB. It's just that magical moment of just kind of looking at new life and just then being able to hand this child to their mother. And that magical moment, it just, even at 3 o'clock in the morning, it's wonderful. Especially being able to hand somebody who's struggled, especially with infertility or loss, you know, and here's their child, it's really special. You know, when they have their victories, it's, you know, you're a small part of that, and kind of the relationships that you build over the years is just really, that's what keeps you coming back every day. We love what we do. We love taking care of women and kind of helping them through that journey, and I wouldn't rather be anywhere else.